Hello, I'm Dr. Zai Liu. I am a respiratory pediatrician. Being an ex-student and first batch graduate in 1988, I'm honored and proud to be part of the A to Z Preschool Thanking and Appreciating Frontline Workers campaign. Having seen all the work submitted, I'm very touched by all the support we have received from everyone. I think this video and campaign will bring positive vibes and energy to all of us. This video will also bring kindness and bring humanity closer to each other. I'm sure our children have become a better person because of what you did as a quality preschool and education center. Thank you for all the effort, and on behalf of all the frontline workers, thanks for all the support. Thank you.
Hello everyone, I'm Teacher Mala. I would like to thank our superheroes. They are working for us, so please stay safe at home. Thank you.
谢谢前线文艺，你们是我的英雄。嗨，大家好，这是我的物质，然后外面有virus。
非常感恩所有医务人员和公职人员，在这非常时期却肯牺牲在前线奋斗，面对着重重风险毫不退缩，没有怨言，用无私的付出来赢得这场救援之战。愿所有前线人员平安健康，安全归来。
富林幼稚园全体工作人员向在前线打仗的医护人员致敬与感谢，感激他们无私的奉献精神，在面临自己生命危险的时候能表现出自己的高责任感，在面临将大家留在家中牺牲自己在自己家共享天伦之乐而去前线照顾患者，我们衷心地向您致敬，我们感谢您，大家一起加油，一起小心，大家平平安安，照顾好自己。
There comes a time when we hear you certain call, when the world must come together as one. There are people dying, and it's time.The greatest gift of all. We can go on pretending day by day that someone somewhere will soon make a change. We are all a part of God's great big family, and the truth in your love's all we need.
We are the world. We are the ones who make a prize today. So let's start giving. There's a chance we make.
children.
Hello, teachers. Don't forget to stay at home.
So let's start giving.